the very first step is to go to the website www.weavermag.com, that is weavermag.com. After that, you can see our domain page. It will redirect you to a new login or registration page. You can log in by putting your email ID or just log in with Gmail by clicking on G sign. Once the login is done, the page will look like this. You can create your profile by including your name, social media accounts, your photo, etc. It will help every reader to know about you. It is optional. You can put as much as information you want to. For submitting your essay or article or poem, you need to click on the new post tab. The page will look like this. You need to put the title first and then the full essay may be pasted in the designated place. You need to select the relevant category of your essay and then you can upload the feature image. The image should be your own creation. Do not take pictures from the internet. You can either create your own. The image size should be around 200 to 500 KB. You can reduce the size or optimize the images from online softwares also. After uploading your picture, you can send for review by clicking on Submit for Review button. The submitted essay will remain pending for a few days. One of the editors will check and make it live within a week. Please have patience. Once published, the article will be eligible for two prizes. First, Most Popular Article Award for the quarter. Second, opportunity to feature in the monthly International Weaver magazine, which will be disseminated to the tens of thousands. Before uploading an essay, you should check for plagiarism and grammatical mistakes for your chance to win the surprises. There will be an unannounced prizes also. Use this platform as a launching pad for your writing and creative career.